pay 1,000 here. If you watched my last video, I paused the video. Like I said, I wasn't watching my phone, so it ended the video. Sorry about that. We found a cave. We didn't find an opening, but I did find a cave. We found some we found some gold here and some diamond. So I usually make some diamond weapons. Yeah, there's some bloodstone down there. I just made. Did I collect it again? Oh, good, I didn't. Okay, I need you to die for me, okay? Where are you? Where are you? Come down here, come down here. Come here. I'm gonna mine a hole right here in these inside of the earth. You can't mine it. You can't mine it. Okay, now. Jump down there.
It's right up below lava.
Oh, hold on. No.
I might save my life.
Okay, don't respawn. Don't respawn. TP. Thank you. Okay. So that's basically, you can respawn now. That's basically how you guys do it. So if you guys ever want to know how to get down here, you need two people. One person needs to sacrifice their life. Yeah, but that's hard because then you have a chance of falling.
Brilliant ship.
Spaceship land. Sorry about my nephew. He's right next to me spectating.
If you're playing offline, do not try this yourself.
Yes, do not freaking try it if you're playing off. Oh yeah, I need bloodstone for this.
Shadow, I need more diamonds.
I can make you a diamond pickaxe. I had to destroy this. Grab five pieces of bloodstone. Grab five pieces of bloodstone. Here. Make a diamond wall. If you guys don't know how to make diamond, you basically make a diamond wall. That's just tight. It's not duplicating, nor is it cheating. So guys, don't put in the comment section below, "Well, that's cheating. Why'd you do it? That's so bad. I'm gonna report you." No, that's not technically cheating, because that's actually something that...
It's just called being in creative mode.
Yeah, that's exactly. Throw that out. Crap! Oh, don't worry, I have a compass. Yeah, it actually did, because it was hard.
It's like in Minecraft with Obsidian. It's a
really
big cave.
Make a tower of 5 blocks, okay? Then start mining it.
I made a
10-block
tower, so I can get bloodstone pickaxe.
Yeah, but if you get 5 and I get 5, then if you give me all your... And then if you give me all the bloodstone to me, I can make us both some bloodstone pickaxes, and then I can give you some bloodstone. So yeah, I'm gonna pause the video here until we get 10 pieces of bloodstone. So hold on. So let's pause the video here. I'll see you guys when we have 10 bloodstone.
Very boring.
Yes, it is. Okay, we are back. I just grabbed all the stuff. Oops. Only grab one piece. Only grab one piece. It did suck. It took us at least an hour to do that. It took us an hour to freaking mine all that. Just kidding. I did find a tunnel down. Oh no! Whoa, I almost died. Sorry about my nephew. Oh, freaking good. Oh, there it is.
My nephew's out singing.
Yeah, my nephew's always singing. Saying, "Nana," crying, blah, blah, blah. So just ignore that "Nana" and screaming. So let's get out of here. I'm going to pause the video once we get in the snow biome. If you guys don't know how to go to Orlando, just follow the green arrow on your compass. So I'll see you guys once we're in there. Okay, I just paused it.
Dude, I can't get out of the cave.
Dude, TP. You know what? No, don't. Don't TP. Don't TP. Mine everything good down there, except for the space rock and space goo, and then bring it up. Grab 60 pieces of bloodstone. Or mine a ton of bloodstone while you're down there, okay? Oh yeah, but bloodstone weapons do a lot more damage. But we need 60 pieces of bloodstone to make a bloodstone pistol.
Light machine gun. They're not pistols, called light machine gun. You need 60 to make a light machine gun.
No, but you also need 60 to make a pistol.
That's a lot.
What?
A bloodstone. You want to?
It is. It's gonna be long. But that's why I asked you to do it. Dude, TP me. Quick, TP. Dude, just TP really freaking quick. I need you before all my stuff despawns. Did you grab my stuff? Do you have diamond on you? Do you have diamond wall on you?
No.
Oh, hold on, I'm TPing you. Don't throw anything to me yet, I'm not there.
You're already at me.
I'm here. Okay, so, the spaceship is this way, that way. Dude, the spaceship is that way. Just keep heading that way and you'll find the spaceship. That's the wrong way. Come here. Head over this mountain and you'll see it. Okay? What are you doing? Come here. Yeah, I meant at the spaceship though. Do you have space goo and space rock?
I have 5 space rock.
Do you have space rock?
Yeah, I just space rock.
Okay, TP to me.
I just
did
that.
Right here. I'm gonna die since I have nothing important. And stop giving me the diamond pickaxes. Oh, guys, we're still recording. I forgot to mention, I was going to mention that we died. But, yeah, so I'm going to pause the video here until we get into the snow biome.